It's Elaine McClain and Granger D-Dog.
Oh, man.